let's take a moment to talk about taxiing. Taxiing refers to moving the aircraft on the ground under its own power. In particular, getting from the ramp out to the hold short point on the edge of the runway. Steering on the ground is managed through the rudder pedals. That's right, unlike driving a car, we turn by using our feet. Okay, ready? With the throttle idle, release your parking brake. Okay. Now, gently increase throttle to get the aircraft moving. Go easy on your throttle. Use your rudder pedal to turn left and enter the taxiway. As you increase power, watch the tachometer and make sure to stay around 1,000 RPM. Unfortunately, one of your wheels crossed out of the taxiway. Use your rudder pedal to turn left and enter the taxiway. As you increase power, watch the tachometer and make sure to stay around 1,000 RPM. Test the brakes. Good. Brakes checked. Taxi to the next exit, then come to a stop. Remember to control your speed with throttle and brakes. See the crossing in front of us? Stop before it as if traffic was coming off the runway. Unfortunately, one of your wheels crossed out of the taxiway. Taxi to the next exit, then come to a stop. Remember to control your speed with throttle and brakes. See the crossing in front of us? Stop before it as if traffic was coming off the runway. Unfortunately, one of your wheels crossed out of the taxiway. Alright, taxi to holding point Alpha 1 next. It's at the far end of the airport near the head of runway 21. Stay as close as possible to the taxiway center marked by the yellow line, and watch your speed. Watch your speed. After the right turn, come to a stop before the hold short point and prep for takeoff. Watch your speed. Taxiing. The next challenge will be to keep the aircraft under control while at full throttle for takeoff.
7,151. This score. Next. Training muna tayo bago magpalipad para alam natin ang mga procedure. Take off and landing. 10%. Take off and landing. Take off and landing. Take off. Fly.
There's an old saying I like. A mile of road will take you a mile. A mile of runway will take you anywhere. Taking off isn't hard, but there are a few key points to remember. First, we always take off into the wind, which won't be an issue on a calm day like today. Second, before we enter a runway, we always make sure it's clear. Check to the right to see if a vehicle is on the runway, and to the left to make sure no other planes are approaching.
Check to the right. Check to the left.
Check that the runway is clear. Check that the runway is clear.
How to check the runway if it's clear? Look left to check.
Check that the runway is clear.
Shift down. Shift down. Shift up.
Traffic, go ahead and taxi into position. Now slowly taxi onto the runway and align the plane with the center line. Then stop your plane just after the number 21. Position the plane for takeoff.
Position the plane for takeoff.
Working on it, you'll get better. All right, let's do this. Apply full power and I'll walk you through the takeoff as we go. Use your rudders to stay on the center line and keep pushing power until you reach 55 knots.
55 knots.
Heat.
10 knots to increase more throttle. And that's it. 118 degrees. That's about 118 degrees.
Okay, 5,500 feet. You've reached your target altitude. Technically, that counts as a takeoff, but I bet your next one will be better.
My score is... That's...